One time I spent a week inside a little country jail. I don't guess I'll ever live it down. I was sitting at a red light and they stooped and came and got me and said that I was seen. They said tomorrow morning you can see the judge then go. They let me call one person on the phone. Well, I thought I'd be there overnight, so I just called the boss. Tell them I'd be on the number one. Well, they moved me inside a cell with seven other guys. One little bar, a window in the rear. My cellmate said if they had let me bring some money in, we all would send the jail for something. Well, I had to pay him double because he was a man in charge. And the jail of the town was not the best in town. Later on, his wife brought up the money, ain't so crazy. First day I was there, I turned it down. Well, that morning they just let us leave. I was a real early. Wondering when I'd get my release. Later on, we got more out of lonely gates and free. But now it wasn't quite a hard to. 2 days later, when I thought that I had been forgotten, Sheriff King been chewing on a straw. He said, where is the guy who thinks that this is Indiana? I'd like to talk to him about the law. Well, I told him who I was and told him I was working steady. I dreamed of me getting on my way. That part about me being who I was is not impressed. He said the judge would be here.